Twins, and they just wrapped on their 42-show world tour. That sounds amazing. How was that?
It was amazing. It was unreal. The most unreal experience of my life.
I bet. So help me understand something, guys. What is it that you do on tour? Because you don't sing or dance, right?
No, definitely not. Definitely do not dance. Can't sing.
Okay, so what exactly do you do?
Let alone time for me to have some me time. People try to sell you something, say a lot of things about how you should buy a lot of things, but anything ain't always what it seems when shit start tearing at the seams. What have you got to hold on to if you wake up and it's hard one? And what would you choose to hold on to if I told you I knew where we were all going?
Woo!
Yeah, sorry's right. Sorry for you.
Hey.
Alright, Gray was actually feeling a little bit under the weather, and he didn't want to get sick, because if he was sick, he might have had to cancel the show or something, so he slept, being a responsible young boy that he is.
Hey.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna go to Rembrandt Square right now. Yeah, and Snapchat it and say be here at 5:30. And bring costumes. Yeah. Why would he ever do that? I hurt myself.
Today we have a show in Melbourne, Australia.
and Grayson is going to be disguised as a girl and pretend to be a fan of us.
My perfume, because I want to smell nice for Ethan.
Well, that didn't work at all.